$1,000 on the line. Here it is. Curly leaf and Italian, a.k.a. flat leaf, are two main varieties of what herb used to garnish dishes? Parsley, cilantro, chives, basil. Oh, boy. All right. This is where it gets tough. I know this. Curly leaf and flat leaf. Before the answers came up, I was thinking basil. My wife and I actually bought some basil from the grocery store, put it in a vase on our windowsill, died a couple weeks later.
That's a sweet story.
See what you did there. Parsley came up. Parsley's not Italian, though. Basil, cilantro, chives, curly leaf, flat leaf. I'm picturing the grocery store. I'm picturing the seeds and the plants. We didn't buy anything else. I don't use cilantro. I don't like it. I'm gonna say D. Oh. It's harder up here, Chris.
It's hard. Do you get the lights and the pressure? No.
I wish I brought my trophies. Intimidated. No, I'm gonna go D. Basil. Final answer.
Well, it was not cilantro. But it was a parsley. It was a parsley. Oh, Keith! The tip-tucky will elude you a little bit longer. Just a little bit. We'll be right back. We're going to after this.